chance Peterborough had of coming back in this game.
Adam Bochanek has had a strong game tonight. We don't see him laying the body on like he did just a few minutes ago. Not very often, anyhow. When checks like that really can change a game. Well, it's going to be a fight breakout between Dan West and Todd St. Louis. Two players who haven't seen the ice much tonight. And right now, West can't see anything because his shirt is over his head. And punches are landing from all sides by Todd St. Louis.
St. Louis decimated West in that fight. He didn't just beat him, he decimated him.
16:31, time of the game's only fight to this point. These clubs, of course, have to duel again. And if you're watching this, the odds are that that game's pretty well over with. And they're talking it over. The officials are, as you can see, they're in a bit of